idea.
When we all meet up, start recording, Morgan.
Okay, well, I'm gonna stop, guys. But I don't know what to do here.
You just do.
Yeah, I hope you just stop and not really get.
Everybody go to the shop. When we all get to the shop, we're all gonna...
Wait, how do I know how much money I have? Wait, how do I put this money I have?
I have 11 nitro.
So how do you do that?
You have to find them on the ground.
Uh-oh, I didn't vote it. Okay, what?
Alright, we're just waiting on you, Colby.
He's right there.
Oh my god, look, it's Quabby.
Not recording.
Okay, hold on, let me start recording. Okay, what is happening on YouTube? We are part two of this game. I forgot what it's called.
Give me money.
We dropped Aiden for 2 weeks.
Bro, Nathan, you are so fucking quiet.
Talk louder, Nathan.
You're quieter
than
me. If I
talk
louder,
I'm going to come out
and do that again. Okay, just like, move your face closer to
the mic.
Oh my god.
Just turn me up in Discord.
I already have you at 200%.
Exactly. Oh, yeah. No, sir.
Suck me.
Hell no, you gay.
Alright, ready? Follow me.
I already know someone's really gay.
We're going to the barn house because
I want money.
So we could get torches. We're gonna go over to the...
Brady, why are we getting torches? We can get bombs.
Cornfield.
The fuck up, you damn son of a bitch.
The cornfield. Oh,
not the cornfield.
I can't see shit.
That's your problem, not mine.
Yeah, that is your problem.
What matters to you?
Well, I can actually be perfectly fine if I just use my sign-up deck.
If you would.
Remember, this is part two, Morgan, so we have to kill this monster.
What monster?
There we do.
I had
a firebomb and electric bomb.
Yeah, what the hell?
Everybody get a torch?
Yeah.
Everybody get a torch. Oh, there's a torch. I mean, hey, no, that's fine. You never stuck it.
We're just gonna camp out here.
Uh-oh. I got a new torch. Why do you have to be an outdoors?
Can we go to
the warehouse, please?
Shut up.
Hold on.
No, so we go to the warehouse? It's fun. We go to the warehouse.
Yeah, come on. You ready, guys? Let's go.
I can't hear you. You're fucking quiet.
Move out!
Dude, my phone is out. Wait up.
I'm running. Fuck, I'm scared. Help me, guys.
How are these bushes not getting lit on fire?
Both of them are not so much.
We are built different.
Yeah, we're built different.
I've lost you guys.
Yeah, you left
behind.
Oh, hi.
Hi, Sam,
it's Nick Williams.
Okay, the moon.
Maybe I need to turn up my microphone. Hold on.
You should really do that, actually.
I found the way here. Yeah.
You should really get some bitches.
Shut up.
Everybody in the warehouse.
I heard my heart be so on.
Yeah. Oh, we should open this door? When could we
open what door? Just go in the fucking garage.
Call. The fucking gate is open.
Now turn your lights out and just wait in here.
Let's find us.
No, turn it out. Fucking idiot.
I'm gonna go find some night crawlers. Cole, you wanna find some night crawlers with me?
Oh, I wanna find some night crawlers.
Okay, never mind.
Who's fucking on fire?
I'm pretty sure it's here.
Okay, turn this fucking lights out.
Turn the lights out.
We have nothing to fight it with. Turn it out. Oh my god.
Alright, we're dead.
There's no way.
It's not me. Yes, I can't hear a monkey.
My left my ass. with any fucking holes in it.
Hello? Yeah, no, we're fine. We're fine. It's not near us.
Hello? Is it better?
Oh, no. No.
Oh, okay.
Possession turns to space. That's a good message.
Hello?
Who's that?
No, I think that is burning the juice.
Jeff Diggle. Before we turn around.
Every time I walk outside the screen, my screen starts to shake.
Probably because I'm fucking walking.
No.
What does it look like again?
Snake.
Hey, I own the snake. Can't I just like look in the wild and like listen
yeah,
to
it? Yeah, just cut your snake in half.
That's your snake and all.
That's my
stick of butter.
I found a nice
one. You said stick of butter?
Clip snake in half like stick of butter.
And that's like you, like, that's like you were talking to your dog.
I don't have a dog.
I have a dog.
Let's go look for night.
We're in the
nighttime.
I don't want to go find
out. Crawlers.
Yeah,
there's a lot around the warehouse.
Let's find some night crawling.
That's probably some night fucking. Don't you dare.
Ha ha ha.
Who the fuck's on fire? What the fuck?
Who is watching a fucking horror movie in the background?
Oh god, it's a fucking worm!
Damn it, I was gonna close the door on you, but it's taking too long
to close. Oh,
that's someone burning.
Hi, guys.
Someone burning. How did it sound as any one of us?
Cole, I just realized that you were in the background. How are you?
What?
But we're not the only ones in the service. My brother's been acting on us the last so long.
Oh, did you start smacking me with your torch?
Everybody beat Cole.
Everyone beat up Cole, dude.
Oh, now you want to beat me up? Oh, wow.
There's a hole here if anybody wants to look through it.
Let me see what's left.
I'm sticking my dick in it.
Oh, you're good.
I'm gonna go look for the monster.
Alright, what did you do that? Don't kill me.
Yeah, you could go do that.
Yeah, we're staying in here. Like, gentlemen.
Aren't we supposed to kill it this episode? Oh, God.
Yeah. Oh, shit, so, yeah, you're right.
Hey, here's what you're gonna do.
I found the water.
Hey, we'll eat them. But you won't. You'll just keep casting them.
Alright, so
me and Morgan will kill them while you guys just see something.
Yeah.
Perfect. Morgan, where have you gone?
Okay, is that a worm on him? Uh-oh, I'm in the office.
No, I ran. Right. That's really far from you guys.
Guys, you do know that the monster is able to break this house.
What?
The monster is able to break the warehouse.
What's that?
Well, you know, you can break houses, though.
Yeah, it's amazing.
Like, oh, what was that sound?
It's new.
Sit down.
No.
Here, bro. You're my heartbeat.
Well, I'm scared. If I get attacked, I'm gonna kill someone.
If you get attacked, you're gonna die.
Oh, what's that?
It's here.
I'm gonna die of death.
It's here, you know.
This is fucking torture.
Holy shit, is that in the warehouse?
It's weird, bro.
It's right here! Oh my god!
Everybody should have stumbled and stumbled.
I'm gonna die.
No,
I think you'll be able to learn it away from the pit. I think it's a fungi, it's a foot down.
Oh,
I see it.
Look, you're right away, what the fuck are you doing?
Good job,
Bro, I'm gonna die on some do all your fault, brother.
My husband is seven questions just snacking.
Oh.
Is this like the warehouse?
It's in the warehouse.
It's
dead. What do you mean? Oh, look
at the hole. Don't do that. It's just right there. You get too close to
it. I think it's above us.
Put that away. Put that away, what are you doing?
I swear to God, don't do that. I'm gonna check the board.
Oh God, I see a shadow. What if I do?
God, you're so good at running your way.
I'm following you guys. Oh my God. Bro, it broke the house. No, it's fun.
I speak to death.
Oh, God. Stop fucking
stopping.
Dude, I'm out of stamina.
Oh, shit.
What are you doing?
I have no clue where you guys are. I've lost you.
Never mind. Don't look at that. Never
mind.
You guys know the monster spawned at the airplane, right?
Yeah, but it didn't. It's not just now spawning, dude.
I know. Just saying.
We're not gonna stay here. We're just here until it fucking goes away.
Oh shit! No.
What?
Where's the plane?
Where'd he go? It's near us.
Fuck that.
Bro, if the monster comes near me or even touches me, it's gonna have to it's gonna have to file a restraining order on me for what I'm about to do to it.
If the monster touches me, I'm gonna file this. Oh yeah, we're here. If it touches me, I'm filing a restraining order.
No, if it touches me, it's gonna have to file
a restraining order. Dude, there's only one. I think we can do it.
No, we're not. There's no way.
Where did Colby go?
Oh, he's dead. He's dead. He's gone. I'm violent.
He just disappeared somewhere along the way.
Hey.
Just hell, hey.
Hey.
Nah.
What? Hold on. Guys. Maybe. Guys, maybe we should scare off the monster with how much bass Morgan has in his voice.
Dusty. He has the headless head, he's rich.
It doesn't want you to turn.
You turn.
Don't be the bait. Don't be the bait, and we'll be the survivors.
Hit him.
Hit him.
Oh, guys, we survived. Let's go.
Guys, the monster was like, the monster's right here. Holy shit, I almost died. Guys, I'm sorry, okay, the monster was right there. It hit me once and then it disappeared.
I'm going to the church.
Yeah, let's go to the church.
I am.
You die.
Wait, how the hell do I know how much money I have?
Actually, wait, Morgan. Morgan, should I get a crowbar?
No, you should get Jesus.
I don't know.
Yes, get a crowbar.
Guys, our warehouse has been rebuilt.
No, the crowbar gives us access to an indestructible building.
Wait, what?
The crowbar gives us access to an indestructible building.
No, wait, what is it?
Where is it? The stockpile.
It's not on the map, is it?
I just found a car.
I'm going to the stockpile, fuck it.
Yeah, let's go to the stockpile.
I'm going to the church to see if there's anything there.
No, there isn't. I've been at the church.
No, you haven't.
I have, though. There's a lot of torches. Alright, okay.
Do you have a car?
I have a car. Morgan, I saw your first recording. You drove that car so fucking bad.
I couldn't see.
You have no clue where you're going.
That's the truth.
I'm pretty sure that you did.
Okay, I'm at the stairs.
That's
fine. Let's move on.
Is a fireball?
There's body on the
here. I found statues of lions. I found a woman. I'm gonna give it
straight. It's funny, because you can't, because you. Let's get that. The fire just behind me. No, I just won.
Okay.
I'm locking your ass in. Wait, hold on.
Yeah. I can't read that. Where did Carman go? Instead of Darman and Carman.
Are we going to the church? Are we going to the church?
I'm on fire.
Wait, what?
I've never seen that.
Oh, there's only
37
seconds left. I don't know.
I'm running to the stockpile.
Yeah, me and Cole are in the stockpile.
Yeah, that building's indestructible, dude.
I haven't fucking closed the door. The door's fucking
open. It closes on its own.
Okay.
After a while. Can you let me in once I get there?
No.
But then, like,
what the fuck do you know?
Because I'm going to be inside. I can't open it from the inside.
Yes, you can. You just open it with the crowbar.
I'm opening your mom's crowbar.
Okay.
That sounds very violent.
But you can't open the door! Fucking hell, what did I just have
to do? You're fucking dude, I'm about to do that. Hurry
up! Hurry up! Is that what you're kissing?
I mean, let's go.
Where the fuck is Colby?
Somewhere.
Come on, this door has to close. Like right now. Like right now.
No, even if it doesn't close, we're fine. We can't get in.
Ow! What do you mean you can't get in? Is it just a one?
No, it's a giant. No, it's literally a giant monster. It can't get in.
There's a wearable body on it. It's not fine.
You have extra health now.
Take a book.
Don't you
tear open the damn book.
Hola,
como
estas,
Ray?
You fucking fat.
Hola, and
Cobo and Stan. Otto Barra says,
hola, esposa. Something, that, what?
The something
else is a giant robot.
Yeah, remember Aiden told us that yesterday?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm throwing the fire outside of the damn house.
Wait, maybe the electric grenade hurt the robot a lot more.
Most likely.
I mean,
the fire bomb hurts the monster.
Is the robot as big as us?
No, it's way bigger. It's like as big as the monster, I think.
It's as big as Morgan's tunic.
Nah, man, my tunic is way bigger.
I fucking hate you.
You made the joke.
Don't let him in. Do not let him in.
Don't let him in.
Who is it?
It's not any of our friends. It's just some random dude.
Yeah.
Don't let him in, though.
I will beat you with my crowbar. Like how? Never mind.
There's more people. Don't let him in.
Don't let him in.
What the hell? Oh, that motherfucker is
so bad.
Motherfucker.
Sure,
if you want to end the recording, you can. I think Morgan's still recording.
I'm still recording.
Yeah,
because
Morgan's
mad at
me. I'm gonna
throw the bombs out.
What are these people doing?
I don't want these people here.
I got body armor.
No, you don't. Shut up.
Yeah, I do.
You look so goofy with that fucking body armor.
And you don't.
Yeah, they just throw their bombs away.
Yeah,
it's...
they restock after a while.
After a while.
Just to waste all the bombs.
I hope you two die.
What? Why?
Oh, not you two. That's Dio and Color Man.
Color Man.
Color.
Person of color.
Okay. When you say it like that, then it makes you sound bad.
Nathan, did you let these people in?
No, the color man has crowbars.
Shut up, dude.
Color man has crowbars.
They're waste. Okay. Be gone, children. Lock the door, just fucking close.
Wait. Fuck.
Keep talking.
I heard an explosion.
Someone's getting burned.
I think Colby just died.
How?
It's too late. See, that was your first mistake. Morgan's second mistake was just me. I hear a watch going off.
What is that?
But that's one of the... That's Dio. That's the Dio guy. He died.
You motherfucker.
Oh, so that's the guy.
Go now! It didn't
work! We did nothing! Ow! Dude, are we doing anything to it?
I hope so. Here's the firebomb to do anything. Why is it just walking around the house?
Cause we're in it, that's why.
Where did it go?
That robot Christmas thing was trusting us. Oh wait, and that's what we hit by then. Kobe!
Kobe!
Oh, where's Kobe?
Kobe's outside! He's right over there!
Get in!
Kobe,
how
could
he want to use my camera?
He's gonna murder you. The other monster's behind you. No.
Is there both here?
What if they are?
Oh god, my god! Oh my god, they are!
Oh god, I was too bad for
myself. Dude, they're both here.
Do I still have body armor on?
Why is this a circle thing on?
Kobe, where the fuck? Oh! Holy shit, that guy just logged in. Oh, I'm about to die.
You have a med kit, can you?
No.
Where did you land like this for?
Did I hit it with my sword?
No, that's not gonna be shit.
Well, what if I do it anyway?
I can't see shit because there's so many people in my den.
I'm on now.
I opened the door. Why? That guy's been... He ran away. You gonna let him live? We need more electric bombs.
What the... How did it go all the way over there?
Where is it?
No, I threw a firebomb and we were like 30 feet away when I aimed right at that. Look at that! It's a fucking...
Oh, fuck! I fucking hate that book. Morgan, I'm gonna murder you.
Please do not.
Sacrifice? Fuck up over there. I don't want to die to a fucking robot.
Just start running around the room.
Dude, that noise gets really annoying, that little pup.
When those
kids kill a robot.
Right, just stand opposite
the side of the room again. Just stay in the middle. Oh shit, I'm about to die. Morgan, move. Come on, stop fucking moving.
Oh, it's going at the other table. It's going at the jail, and you have the card person.
Aha. Oh, no, it's down.
Oh, no.
What if I run away? If I run away, will you guys...
No, I'm not. I'm close to the one. Okay,
you guys
have to
want, Morgan.
Yeah, goodbye. Right,
remember me!
It's a family.
And for the footage!
For the footage!
Yeah, it's following me, man.
Let me in.
Bro, if you guys keep on walking the phone, that's exactly what the next year I'm talking about.
What if I get
more footage?
Well, I don't have a webcam, so I'm not.
Who the fuck is this guy's name?
You know what?
I'm holding a cat now. He looks very confused.
Wait,
I'm holding him.
Dude, open the door!
Hold on. I opened the door.
I don't think they can hear that thing.
No, it makes sense if we could kill the other thing, we'd be able to kill this thing.
Well, but that one's a robot, man.
So just short circuiting.
Electric bomb. What? Fire?
Electric bomb. What the fuck?
Oh, hey!
Goodbye. I don't think so. I mean, I can try to beat
it with
the crowbar.
It's for the time!
Ah, what the fuck is hitting me?
Help me! Oh, someone's gonna die!
Okay. Alright,
somebody did it! Let's do the content!
I just
hit
one recording.
The sun is rising.
Morgan's just bonding with his dog. I mean, his cat.
My dog? Oh, yes. Weird dog.
Weird looking dog.
What I got, man. I don't got no cat. I just got a weird dog.
I got dogs.
Sometimes he meows, but I think he has brain damage.
I have brain damage.
I'm a brain tumor.
You have the disease called me.
Guys, everybody get electric bomb body armor, and we're gonna go electric body armor, yes. Do I still have body armor on this?
Yeah.
Alright, thank you.
Hey, we don't have body armor.
No, man, it got torn off when that monster thing got in.
I wanna go to one of those night crawlers, though.
You can't. You literally just pick them up, and it's considered money.
Yes, worms are money. You just pick them up.
Morgan.
Oh, wait, so the monster is not gonna call?
Can we go to the wash town?
We should go to the monster.
Wait, so what is this guy's fucking car?
I have a car now.
Oh, I want a shotgun.
I need a fire thing with this.
Everybody
needs
to watch that.
Yo, there's a shotgun.
This is a fucking shotgun, Morgan.
Wait, where? Oh, the watchtower. Okay, we're going. A watchtower and night owl.
Because the monster spawns at the plane, so it's only logical if we go to the watchtower.
But it's gonna kill it, and then we're gonna have to run away.
You need a fire extinguisher to go to the plane. The plane is the largest stuff.
But if you survive the fire...
You won't. You get killed. You get killed. It's fire. It's cold.
You don't get killed instantly, but you die very quickly.
I'm closer to this door on you guys.
Please don't. I'm coming up.
You're coming back.
No.
I think we're gonna end this episode here.
We're finally killing monsters.
Yeah, I know, but like, we got
come back to
fight by a robot. That's gonna be fun.
Okay.
I'm gonna end this episode with you guys going to watch.
Come back for part 3.
Episode. Yeah, come back for part 3.
Part 3 is the last episode.
The recording is done.